We are back. Checking out Field U3 Trial Mode. How hard can it be? We're gonna find out. Interesting. 30 waves. No armor tearing. I think this is all about how good the crit gems are. Could specifically target these mana shards. Okay, I'm not doing quite enough damage to the enemies, though. It's pretty close. Oh, come on. My bolt is almost here. I don't think this gem will load in time. 360. Kind of want this the other way around, but this one's fine. If this gets one more upgrade, it can take advantage of the whole range around the circle, pretty much. This feels better, at least. This is a little bit scary, but I have a bolt, so I think I'm fine. I don't even need to use the bolt. Use it, even though I really don't think I needed to. Guessing those giants might be scary. 18 armor, 474 HP. It's a little bit scary. That 18 armor makes me want to have a big gem by the time they're all the way down here. Which is still a little ways away. Swarmlings will get there before these. Think. I'm deciding whether or not to use the bolts right now. I think I do. So the swarmlings, I want to stop targeting this when they're coming right now. Weren't bad at all. I don't think the giants are going to be a problem. I don't see any more swarmlings for a while. I'm just going to concentrate on this. I guess I just set it to structure. Giants aren't really an issue until wave 19 comes. But by that time, I should have a lot of mana from these. They're a little bit of an issue. Okay, we're making progress on these mana shards. Bolt shots don't seem to do a lot of damage to the mana shards. I might have to move this one. Yeah, I do. Do I, though? I could move this one. We'll do that. Could set these to swarmlings. I think I have to do that. Feel pretty safe now. The enemies are getting tougher. I do need this to be a grade 6 pretty soon. Probably around the time these giants get there. This is close to the end. swarmlings come at the very end. Of course they do. With decent armor, these should be set to swarmlings. This is a bit scary. Okay, never mind. My bolt is almost ready. Yeah, without that bolt, that would have been... still is scary. That's very scary. I might have needed to do gem bomb and change the route up to survive this without leaking. Or I just needed another bolt ready. Darn. Could change this up a little. Not much, but a little. Should I be mazing at all? Not really. I could be. This can hit that, that's good. Close to killing that one. Not quite. $240 for the next tower. Needs to be a grade 4 to go in the center like this. I don't currently have a grade 4. You have 2 HP. How much does the other one have? 43. That 43 is a problem. All right. Oh, there's 3 of them. Okay, I have a bolt. I should be using it. Want this to go in the center, but I... Okay. Costs 840 to upgrade this one and combine it with this one. I will have a bolt ready for that. But these swarmlings. I don't know if this can reach those swarmlings or not. Okay, it can. But only when they, like, curve inward. So right now, I could combine this up with this, but... This is scary, but the hope is that I'll be able to take this giant out really quick. Nope. That's 2 giants. Is it? Or is that just 1? Can't tell. It looks like it's 2. I don't think this needs a bolt. So instead, I'm gonna give you a bolt. I do have a bolt that I could use right now. The swarmlings on 19 and 20 scare me a little bit, not too much. I think you get the bolt, you get the upgrade. Okay. 1200. Upgrade you. Possibly questionable with swarmlings about to come, but hoping that I can clean up enough of these that it's a non-issue. Seems pretty good. Crap. You get the bolt. Shot was midair. I need to see how much HP that thing has. 9 HP, 15 armor. 27. I'm gonna say that should be enough to kill it. Okay. Swarmlings. You should be set to swarmlings. These two should both be dead. That was way too close. Okay, these swarmlings do scare me. Why would I move that this early? I'm not sure. Okay, there's not that many swarmlings out here. That wasn't too bad. Did not end up getting either of these mana shards finished off. It's kind of surprising. But we beat it. No leaks. I'm happy. And we got a talisman fragment. Just an edge piece, but still. That does it for field U3. Next time, U4, we finish up another map tile with all but U1 completed.